Yo, what's up, guys? Welcome back to Destiny 2. Today we're going to be doing some Hallowed Lair. Maybe some Beyond Light. I don't know. We'll see. Maybe I'll wait until the end of the month to do that. To finish it. See. Double Nightfall Rewards. Ooh. Ooh. Nightfall Grandmaster. Nice. I didn't notice they didn't say anything about Hallowed Lair. That's nice. Love to see it. Dude, my wiring system is a fucking mess. In the air, there's like a giant ball of wires. I don't know how the fuck they get tangled, but they do. Yeah, I push a button. I think tomorrow I'm going to play Resident Evil 1 again. I think tonight I'm either going to play Killer or Survivor on Dead by Daylight. We'll see. Wait, where's all the Hallowed Lair stuff? What the fuck? Did I just get lied to on Twitter by Destiny? Hey, yo, hold up, dude. Hold up. I should add Arthur screaming Lenny. Yo, I might. Good to know is sooner or later, I will be doing a playthrough of Red Dead Redemption 2. No, it won't be my first playthrough. I played it, I think, in 2020, I don't remember what exactly happens because, you know, I kind of skimmed through it, but I didn't complete the epilogue, the one like John Marston. I didn't complete that. I got into it and I don't know why I stopped playing it, but I did. Ooh, look at all this. Ooh-wee. Nice. Never seen so many humans in one place before. Never seen so many people in one place before. Ooh. Yes, look at me now. No, I didn't mean to give that away. Okay, 83, 87. Ooh. Big boy numbers, okay. I just need the money. Don't worry, Shadow. I have a plan. I bet that brings back PTSD. Hold up. Yeah, oh, dude, I'm gonna start using this. Holy shit. 82. We have an 83. Do we have an 83? We do have an 83. Hey, let's go. No way. Wait, where'd it go? There it is. And it's a snipperoni. Oh, I fucked up. It just gives you extra blood points, and it doesn't let you keep it, sadly. Hey, yo, hold up. Hey, yo, my man, look at that. Oh, that's beautiful. What about this? Ooh, that one doesn't look as intense. Ooh, I like this one more. So right now we're just checking out our stuff. Archer tempo, I like that. All right, so what we're gonna do is vault, okay. Door. Give us some more wiggle room. Oh no, not the fart. By the way, how does my mic sound? Sometimes when I listen back to my audio, I sound a little muffled, or like I sound like one of those lazy people. Like, honestly. Freelancer, hello. Okay, looks like we're gonna be doing some Beyond Light stuff. I have no idea why you laughed so hard at that. Let's see. Never thought I'd say it. Alright, we're gonna do some chromosomes. Cosmotron. Chromosome, get the fuck out of here. Alright, let's see. I believe I call this place Chromazone. Like, bruh. Wait, how much, okay, that's how much light power I have. What happens if I switch to this? Nothing, okay. No way, I was changing my armor head. Fucking rude.
Gotta get back to the city soon. See the commander.
Yeah, let me change the color of this too, because yeah, it doesn't really matter. Oh wait, oh god. I guess that looks better.
How can I
thought he was caressing him. What the fuck?
Report. Got it.
Wait.
always got more assignments if you're looking to help.
Ah, we're going this way. Okay, I gotta get better with this. This weapon is semi-OP in PvP if you actually land a headshot. So yeah, I do gotta get better with this. Let's get this, let's get this also. Nice. Get it. Yeah, baby. Give me another one. Damn, that would have been pretty cool if I did that. Ooh, nice. But this is the first area I've been to. Why am I getting a lot of XP from items? Even though whenever I go to the moon, I hardly get any XP. Oh fuck, I accidentally pressed that. No.
Varix, we figured out what Aramis was doing in the Cosmodrome. It's the House of Devils, or what's left of them. She called for reinforcements.
Of course. The devils will follow Aramis's every command. And there are many left yet.
We've tracked them to an old factory.
Do not allow them to reach Europa.
We're on it.
Okay, you know what? Like, holy shit, but that's taking forever. Ready for the bop. Oh. Boy, I hear you over there. Where are you? What? Fuck out of here with that shit. Bop. Shit, I just realized I gotta change my title. God, like, holy shit, let me in there. Uh-oh. Little bitch. Oh, I gotta kill you? Okay. Thank you.
Cygnus was planning on flooding Europa with spider tanks. We've dealt with the ones in charge.
Yes, our comms buzz with chatter. Word of your success has already reached Europa. Erebus is most unpleased. She intends to react with another set of reinforcements. The Vex.
The Vex? How?
Europa holds yet another dark secret. A portal built by Clovis Bray, leading directly to the Vex. Aramis intends to activate it.
Then she needs to be stopped. We're on our way.
Wait, what? Oh, I thought it was gonna teleport me. Gotta go back to Europa. Where are we going? Gotta do this? Alright, bet. Ooh, hold up. Hey. I was weeding that. I mean, I do kind of like the bow. It's kind of an amazing weapon. Bro, I really got this for free. Like, what? Like, yeah, well, that's cool and all, but, you know, look at this. It's like a pelican from Halo. What the hell is this? Yeah, this is way better. Hello.
Varric, we're here. Heading in after Aramis now.
Yo, wait, what?
The portal within.
Oh.
It was built in your golden age to study Vex. But Vex escaped. Murdered men.
Meow.
You must hurry. Devastation is all we face if Aramis opens that portal.
We're on it.
I feel it.
Hello, Pawn. It's no surprise to find you here.
Erebus, you must not do this. Do you not care for our people?
Far more than you know, traitor.
Hello. Bye-bye. This guy's just rushing through it.
Not you that tortured and murdered Elixir in the prison of elders.
Oh god. Hello.
You are a monster if you do this.
I'm no monster. What I do for the future of our people.
Open that portal and you kill them all.
Many will die, yes, but more shall live.
I didn't see them behind me. Shit. Yeah, sure. We'll put this back on. Bro, we just got eliminated. Hey, let's go.
Our world died, Varix. Do you recall? We were absolutely powerless to stop it. I tried everything to put it behind me, to move on. But in my head, I could not silence the collective cries of our injured and dying. But then, darkness presented itself, and I took it. Finally, Varix. Finally, I felt I could do something. So go ahead. Call me a monster, but do not doubt that what I do for the future of our people.
Aramis has always been brash. But this is different. The darkness pervades her mind.
Damn.
And spirit.
Got a level when they rush through.
We'll stop her, Varix. We have to.
Okay, the explodey ones I don't like. Stop aiming for me. You know there's fucking two other people here. bro. Yeah, let's go. Oh. Yeah, see what happens when you rush in? You gotta kill everybody. Yeah, we still can't go yet. You think I'm gonna fucking kill it? No. What? Quickly, bring it on! Yeah. Okay. Ooh, what's that? No, I want it.
Ours was a world of prosperity and peace, not unlike your golden age. We worshipped the great machine, but fate intervened. With it came a whirlwind of destruction. In the chaos, the great machine fled, abandoning us all. Aramis, like most, was left consumed with rage. In the wake of loss, Aramis rebuilt a life, found new family, one forged from anger. Aramis saw only destruction of that which abandoned us. Verix fears for Elixni lives. At the command of Aramis, they will meet their end. We all do. We must all make choices. Aramis chose herself over her people. If Aramis is to succeed, the great machine and all who follow it will meet their end. In darkness, there is only one truth. Death.
True that. Is that all she wanted to say? Sorry, I was over here doing something. Shit, man. Oh wait, yeah. Dude, I could really go for a burger right now. Although I got taco meat downstairs and like steak, so I might make some fajitas, you know, tacos. I got some queso also. Ooh, that's delicious. Wait. Oh, we only got 10 more missions in Beyond Light. I'm gonna try to beat him this stream. Hopefully I can do it in under 2 hours. Cause I like my videos long, but I don't like it that long.
Darkness is a parasite. It burrows its way into your soul and feeds on your most selfish desires. Your every wish, tainted and twisted, as you become the very thing darkness wants you to be. In that world, there is no future for any of us. I have witnessed this firsthand. I refuse to let it happen again. So know this as you step away from the light once more. Inside us all is the strength to control darkness. We need only look inward and remember why we're here. We are humanity's final salvation.
Okay. Oh, that's stupid. I thought I was going to be able to ramp that.
Once we defeat Aramis, you won't need to anymore.
Damn, that would have been cool if I did a trick right there. Okay, let's go up.
Aramis is sending another wide-range transmission.
Judgment Day is upon us, my fellow Elixni. Another foundational pillar of our beautiful society has been knocked down. Praxis, dear friend. Your death at the hands of those puppets will not go unavenged. Soon they will answer for what they've done. I will see to it myself.
Okay.
Rise now, my fellow Elixni. Do not let this scum take more of our sisters, brothers, fathers, and mothers. We are the future of our kind, and we will destroy all who threaten us. Leave no pawn alive.
Sir, yes, sir. Hey, what the hell is this? Oh, I could probably only get it if I fully get the last one. Okay. Boy, where are you going? Boy. Oh shit. Oi, oi, oi. Bonk. Wait a minute. How do I get down there? Oh, maybe I do gotta go down. Hello there. Oh damn. Yeah, those explodey ones are really fucking cheap. Come on. Damn straight.
Be careful, Guardian. This is Stasis at its most powerful. I won't lie. It scares me. I just don't want to see it turn on you. Its grasp is sinister. Be careful, Guardian. This is Stasis at its most powerful. I won't lie. It scares me. I just don't want to see it turn on you. Its grasp is sinister.
Why did you say that twice?
Aramis wished to return the Elixni to greatness. Varix wished to follow her, but her anger has made her blind. And it has made Varix see. Aramis, cannot save the Elixni, and we cannot save Aramis. We must help the Elixni who wish to flee Aramis. We must give them the second chance she promised. And then the way will be clear for you to end her reign.
Bet. Let's go. Damn sad times. Man, you're making me go back. That's stupid. We're actually almost done with this. Shit. Like 6 more missions left. Or 6 more steps. Damn. Sad times, guys. We lost our sparrow. But we got a new one.
And they will become your allies too.
Yeah. What do we need to do now? What the hell? Oh, we need to go over there. Okay. Oh, I forgot I had this. No. Okay, we're good. All right, tamper. We need field emitter code. Where the hell is it? Must be in here. Yeah. Hell, if I die, you die too. Wait. Oh, it's under me. Do it. There's still one more. Oh, there's still one more. Okay. All right, tamper, where are you at? Oi, oi, oi. I'm totally gonna die, totally gonna die, totally gonna die. I'm totally dead. Yeah, baby.
My friend, thank you. Soon the Elixni who still know hope will flee to safety. These racks, the light kill. Awaits them. For Akel, he is young, untested. But my people dare to hope. Yes. I see now that you wield this dark power more wisely than Aramis. Perhaps the corruption did not stem from darkness, but from anger. Bring this lesson to Erebus.
God, stop clicking at me. Hey, what step are we on? Step 29. Yeah, let's do this. You know, I still want to know where the fuck, Hollowed Lair is. Didn't you know? I saw a tweet about it, and I thought it was actually here. So, I'm really disappointed that it's not.
The more it licks me that escape, the better I feel. They deserve safety. Away from Erebus.
A victory. Yes, but more remains.
Traitors like you, unworthy of my empire.
Erebus, it was never meant to be an empire. It was meant to be home.
Home. Our home was taken from us by your once great machine. There is no home for us while it still lives.
Sounds like she's holding a grudge.
No, the Vex are already here.
Okay. Boom. He probably was gonna sneak past me, huh? Wait for me. Ow, fucking snipers, dude. They got me. New mission. Kill the Kill of Darkness. Oh my god. Yeah, the only reason why that thing won is because it was flying in the sky shooting lob missiles.
Hmm.
And that little bitch right there. Some of this.
You think me insane, don't you, Pawn? One day you'll understand. When your city falls and your people die, when your traveler abandons you.
Oh, we're going down, okay.
Aramis is wrong about Varric, about Elixni. Varric came to Europa for a second chance, for the right thing. That is strength, not weakness. Oh, please, Varric. You only came here to hide.
Boy. Here we go. Boy, who are y'all shooting at? Who do y'all think I am? Oh, there she is.
Aramis.
Welcome back. It's time to meet your friend.
God damn, show me it faster. All right, this is absolutely clapping her. Thank you.
are showing. All that power wasted serving false gods. Allow me to help you break free.
Ghost.
This is... I can't. I'm sorry.
Oh.
Look what I've done for you. No more light. No more dark.
Look within. Focus your power.
How interesting.
The only thing we have to break here is you.
Hell yeah. Let's do it, baby. We're still fighting her, right? Yeah, we are. Nice. Come on, baby! Oh shit, my ultimate ruined it.
It will not end this way. It can't. What?
Hey, we got her. Nice. Speak with the Exo Stranger. Are we going to get our final piece? Nice. Gotta wait for this to load. Now, I just need to get Witch Queen when it comes out, and then I'll have another DLC to do. Heh, look at you, idiot. Which step is this? Step 30, okay. Man, let me talk to you real quick.
You see now. Darkness resides within, beckoning you, as it has many others, across lifetimes. Timelines. Beyond ours lies another world, one pervaded by darkness, where guardians abandoned their light at the call of temptation. In that world, you were no exception. But here, in this world, light and dark swell within you, side by side, giving you strength. Remember that when you step onto the ziggurat once more. You're there for one reason, and one alone. To fully harness the darkness within you. It's time now. They're expecting you.
Okay. Tune, let's go. Oh, what?
I just want you to know, I'm here with you. Through light or dark, we're partners. Always.
Damn straight. What's that? Well, that was easy, you know. I have fully unlocked the subclass. Nice.
You have taken control of the darkness within and sent Aramis to her end. It's time the truth presented itself to you. I mentioned before another timeline. My own. There Aramis lived, and the temptation of darkness thrived. It pervaded the minds of the good and preyed on their desires, bringing about a new dark age. I feared these events unavoidable. And though I still do, you've given me cause to hope again. Our fight is far from over. We must prevent that dark future, no matter what. Thanks to you. I stand no longer at a familiar end. Only a promising new beginning.
All right. Wait, she gave me something else. What was it? Ooh. Bro, what the hell does Zavala got to do with this? Get the hell out of here. You weren't even doing anything. So I think tonight I'm going to play some Dead by Daylight. I don't know if I'm going to play Survivor or Killer. I might Might play Survivor if Odell's and Ellie get on. If they're not, I might play Killer. No, I need some stress in my life, you know. Have to stress over to killing those damn survivors. Technical challenges in that directory. But
what can I do for you, Titan?
You can do this for me. I got two. My wife is
joining. Checking right now. Transfer.
Hold up.
Step on up. Take a look. Fenchurch says a lot of fantastic things. I tend to believe him.
That looks nice. Hold up. I want this. Lion tamer.
Take as long as you like. I can wait.
Oh my god, that's the fucking Spider-Man meme. Wait, can I buy it? It looked like it wasn't exit out. Wait, what? Please? No. Okay. Sad times, guys. Very sad times.
Aramis is gone. I can't say I agree with your methods, but you did what had to be done. Europa is a treasure trove of Golden Age knowledge. That knowledge, good and bad, belongs to humanity and must remain out of the hands of our enemies. With their Kel gone, the Fallen will be scattered and disorganized. Frequent targeted strikes will keep them that way. I've made an arrangement with the Awoken. Temporary immunity for Varix while he helps us secure Europa. It doesn't sit right with me after what happened to Cade. But there are greater threats on our doorstep now.
True that. And we fully completed Beyond Light. We beat all the DLCs. Nice. And we're now level 50, so we're halfway there. But you know what, guys? Thank you so much for watching. Discord, Twitter, Twitch, and schedule down in the descriptions below. Make sure you check those out. Hope you guys have a wonderful day, wonderful night, and hope to catch you guys next time. Peace, guys.